Hello students, in this video I explain some important identities expansion of the chapter expansion of mathematics. Let's start. Students, first short formula expansion is very easy and important. A plus b whole square. How it can we get? We write a plus b and a plus b on multiplying a square plus ab plus aba plus b square on adding a square plus b square. AB and b are same, so it will be 2ab. The formula of a plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab, and a minus b whole square, a square minus b square, a square plus b square minus 2ab. Okay student, this is your second formula. This is your first formula, a plus b whole square. Okay student, and next, a square minus b square, it should be a plus b and a minus b. Okay students, next formula will be a plus b plus c whole square. A plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus bc plus ca. This is formula for a plus b plus c whole square. Students, if you want apply formula for a plus 1 upon a whole square, it will be a square plus b square means 1 upon a. So it will be 1 upon a square plus 2ab. It should be cancelled out. So it will be a square plus b square plus 2. Okay students, next. Similarly, if we have minus sign, it should be a square plus b square minus a 2ab. And a 2a cancelled out. Next. Next formula is a plus b whole of cube. A plus b whole of cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab bracket a plus b. Okay student, if we found two formula for minus, a minus b whole of cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab bracket a minus b. Student, you can given by entering this multiplying, so it will be easy to remember. Next is important formula a cube minus b cube. A minus b, a square plus b square and plus ab. Listen student, if there is minus, say there is plus. Okay students, in next lecture I explain other some important identities on the basis of your syllabus. Okay.